Hi, my name is Jocelyn Pruna. I'm a television news anchor. I've seen a spike in virtual interviews, talks, and meetings on social media and TV, and I've noticed some common mistakes. I'm going to show you how you can look better and be more professional. These are tips that I've learned throughout the years of working in television. I have 6 tips I want to show you. First one, let's talk about how to position yourself in front of the screen or camera. Don't have a lot of headroom and get in the middle of the screen like I'm doing right now. This doesn't look good. This looks a lot better. Tip number 2, lighting. If you don't want to spend money, use a window to light up your face. Another option is to use a light. They are inexpensive ones that they sell at Amazon or in other stores. I'm fortunate my husband is a professional photographer, but I'll add a list of products in the description below that you can use. This is without a light, and this is with a light. If you're using your phone, you can add one of these small ring lights. It's easy to use. $15 is what I paid for it, and it has 3 different levels. And you see, your face is lit up. Tip number 3, use something stable to hold your phone, camera, or computer. Try not to hold your phone because we move a lot and then it's going to look like an earthquake. You can use a tripod or sit down and put your phone on some books or something stable like right here. It doesn't have to be complicated. You can use things around your house. 4th is the audio. There are different options for microphones. I have a wireless microphone on, but you can use your headphones with a microphone that came with your phone or use a directional microphone like this one. I want to show you the difference between having a microphone and not having one. This is without a microphone. You can tell the difference in the quality. A microphone makes a difference. Tip number 5, eye contact. You have no idea how many times I noticed that you're not looking at me, you're looking at yourself on the screen. Look directly at the camera. Also, the camera must be eye level. This doesn't look good. This looks a lot better. You connect better with the audience when you're looking at them directly. Tip number 6, pay attention to what's behind you so it's not distracting. I saw a national reporter do a live shot from his house and there was a pile of clothes, not sure if it was dirty or clean, on his bed behind him. He was talking about something important, but I was distracted. I decided to use this wall with this photo my husband took of the city of Milwaukee and also some pictures of my work behind me. I hope this helps you. So remember, 1, how to frame yourself in front of the camera, 2, lighting, 3, have your camera be still, 4, audio, 5, eye contact, and 6, pay attention to your background. There's a list of products in the description below that can help you take your virtual meetings, interviews, and Facebook Lives to the next level. Thank you for being here. See you next time.